In this part, you learn how to make Bullseye interactive. You learn how to access the views you just created inside a component called an activity. You start by making the button display an alert dialog when clicked. You learn how to get the value of the slider and store the data. You also learn more about strings. And then you wrap up this part by learning how to solve common beginner mistakes that could arise during app development. As you can see, there's a lot to do, so let's dive in.